Hello, gentlemen. My name is Bip Lanchers. How are you doing today? Hello? Hello there. Good lad.
Hello, boy.
Good lad.
Hello, nice to see you.
Okay, so we found our old people. Excuse the expression. Okay, let's ask them the questions that need to be asked. So, with all due respect, and there is much respect due, but how have you lived such a long, fruitful life?
Well, I've been working hard since a very early age. I eat healthily, and I take everything in moderation.
Good.
I stopped smoking at the age of 24, which is a very young age.
Impressive.
And on the weekends, I like to pick potatoes from my allotment on the west.
And I think the question we all need to ask is, well, only to hear the answer to, is how old are you, sir?
I'm 78 years old.
Absolutely brilliant! Okay, let's go to the next person. What's your name? Leonard. Okay. Leonard, how have you lived such an amazing life?
Well, I've never smoked, actually. I don't drink.
Oh, good for you.
It's disgusting. Yes, I've lived a good and healthy lifestyle.
Good.
Every Sunday I walk to church. I walk.
Incredibly good.
I've been married to the same woman for 60 years.
Ah! And once again the question is, sir, how old are you?
Well, I'm 82 years old.
And the last gentleman, by no means in a bad way, looks very old indeed. Let's ask him the question of, how have you lived such a good life, had such a good innings? Come on, let's go. Sir, what's the answer to that question?
Well, I have no complaints. I've had a full and fruitful life. I drink, I smoke, I like fast cars and the women. And, well, I've never done an hard day's work in my life.
Interesting. And once again, sir, how old are you?
38.
Out the door, just in time. Head down the 405. Gotta meet the new boss by 8 a.m. The phone rings in the car. The wife is working hard. She's running late tonight again. Well, I know what I've been told. You gotta work to feed the soul. But I can't do this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman.